over to the Collins house for the first time. myself after collaborating because I'm not obsessed with their stuff. It is the only jewelry I wear on a daily basis. Also, I've wanted safety pin earrings for the longest time, so I'm stoked about that. This is my genuine reaction when Roslyn by Bon Iver and Saint Vincent came on and caught me off guard. This song, the word song, doesn't even feel appropriate. It's almost just a feeling as opposed to a song. At the risk of sounding over romantic or cheesy, it's a whole ass atmosphere. I eat oatmeal every day, and I usually add bitter chocolate chips, cinnamon, almond or peanut butter, some honey, because even though I add sugar with the chocolate and the raspberries, I feel it's necessary because that's tartness and bitterness. Let's overanalyze this oatmeal, shall we? And it's not complete without a splash. Why did it take me so long to conjure up that word, a splash of milk? I made a second cup of tea to have with my late breakfast. I'm upset because every time I use my electric kettle, I think about those TikToks of Europeans thinking that America is still in the dark ages, which may be in certain aspects valid, but we do in fact have reusable kitchen towels and kettles at the bare minimum. I found tabs for exploration from Coraline, so I was playing around with that because rainy days make me nostalgic. I don't know how to emphasize that further than this. I did a tarot reading for myself with my Drag Race deck because it had been a while, and I always journal about the cards I pull. It's my favorite way of confronting my emotions and how I'm navigating current life events. These are just the best prompt for that. For me, I love self-reflection and introspection, and I think it's really important to be intentional and analytical with that almost, because being passive about it is the easier option for sure. I had some time before class, so I went for a walk to marinate in the gloom even more. Everything smelled so fresh with our section of earth heating back up again, and the rain. Maybe this is weird, but lately I've been thinking a lot about how as a kid I feel like smells, especially outside, were so much more intense and nuanced. Like, I remember how forests smelled when I was a kid, and I've realized I haven't smelled that in ages. But also as a kid, I was much more hands-on outside. Like, maybe it smelled more intense because I was scrounging around in the dirt and squishing berries and scratching at trees. Or my sinuses are probably just destroyed and recovering from this winter. Who knows? This is the reality. I don't know why this footage is cracking me up. Just standing and observing for minutes. Riveting, man. I am 6 feet tall, thank you for asking. Can moss be my favorite plant? Is that fair? I think that's fair. I talked about mushroom foraging in my stamp sorting video and how desperately I want to do that, but like, classes are so expensive, and rightly so, but this damp necessary form of catharsis. After class, I went for another walk, and I got a big ol' sandwich, and I watched my current favorite YouTube channel, which is Fundy Fridays. I've watched every upload almost, and I'm really sad about it. Here's my current crochet project. I've done in a while because I had so much fun all around.